Hello. So this is second setup. We are going with the same schematics, but the output current goes back to the scooter. We have from instruments, we have a current from the scooter and the current impulses that goes back into the battery. We have three-phase ACG and oscillator with its own power supply. Okay.